I'm sure people have been doing since the Egyptians or earlier, perhaps. Maybe cavemen, Paleolithic times. No. So today, look at this golden brown color, that glorious olive oil finish that we've come to recognize. And you'll notice the egg cooking nicely around the edge and hopefully also nicely inside the sandwich. The light egg finish, it's like a batter. A battered toasted sandwich. How genius is that?
Unfortunately,
this case, the experiment hasn't worked as it planned. And the egg still seems to be quite raw inside the sandwich. Okay, so we're back again, and I've microwaved the sandwiches for a minute. And it does seem to have cooked the egg on the inside of the sandwich. I was worried that, you know, when you put eggs in the microwave, that my sandwich might explode. It's a bit like an omelette in bread, isn't it? Like an omelette sandwich. I suppose I should call them spring onions. Spring onions, tomato, egg, ham, cheese. It's quite a combo. Mm-mm.